Ladies, welcome to the show. Two beautiful ladies. You ready to play?
Yes.
Yes. We surveyed 100 people. Top 7 answers on the board. When an actor wins an award, name someone they would thank in their speech. Blaze.
Their mom.
Their mom. Yeah. Pass or play? We're gonna play. Let's go. Blaze, what do you do?
I'm a candidate attorney and I'm a liquidator as well.
You are what?
I'm a candidate attorney and I'm a liquidator. So I'm about to be admitted as an attorney of the High Court and I'm a liquidator.
Oh, you are. Oh, wow. All right, Blaze, introduce me to your family.
Okay. And a one, and a two, and a one, two, three.
Give me a K.
K.
Give me a O.
O.
Give me a E.
E.
Give me a T.
T.
Give me a S.
S.
Give me a I.
I.
Give me a E.
E.
What does it spell?
Okay, so.
Okay, Uncle Steve.
Which one of you were cheerleaders in school? Yes.
I was a drum majorette.
Drum majorette.
Yes.
That was the, had the little.
The stick.
Yeah.
Okay, did you come up with the idea for the cheer?
No.
Whose
My
idea
uncle
was
died.
It? Oh, that was his idea.
Yes. That was me.
Y'all listened to him?
Yes.
He's the man, so you had to go with what he said.
Yes.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. That was nice. Okay, introduce the entire family.
Okay, Uncle Steve. Today we are playing in memory of my late grandmother, Monica Kootsie. So I have over here Priscilla, my cousin. She's a fitness enthusiast. Then I have Tamia, my cousin as well. She loves baking and cooking. And she also loves makeup. And then I have my eldest aunt, Auntie Cecilia. She's the homemaker of the family. And then my uncle, Uncle Carl, he's the youngest of all the siblings.
Yeah, okay. You in charge of this group?
Yes, Steve. They're under my watch.
I know. I know. I came right down here to you. I know the boss when I see it. What do you do?
I'm a home executive, Steve.
That's
which
good.
Is very hard work, you know.
The hardest.
The hardest work.
Yep,
the hardest.
Yes.
All right, Priscilla, let's play. When an actor wins an award, name someone they would thank in their speech.
Uncle Steve, I would say God.
God.
Good answer.
Yeah, good answer.
Yes.
Tamia.
Hey, so Uncle Steve.
Yeah, how are you?
I'm fine, thanks, and you?
Good, and what do you do?
I'm a student. I'm currently at Feud University. I'm studying education.
Education, right. How many more years?
I have 2 more years.
2 more years.
If you're not counting this year.
Yeah, you're tired of school?
I'm tired. Yeah. I'm tired.
You want to get a job and make some money?
Yeah. I really do.
So you're going to be a teacher?
Yes, okay. I am.
That's good. That's good. All right. When an actor wins an award, name someone they would thank in the speech.
I would think they would thank their role model, someone that inspired them.
Good answer.
Yeah. Yeah.
Miss Cecilia?
Yes, Steve.
Okay, when an actor wins an award, name someone they would thank in their speech.
Steve, I would say their managers.
Their managers?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Good answer.
Carl, how you doing, man?
I'm good, Steve. I'm
good. What do you do?
I am an environmental health and safety consultant. I also have a side hustle as a podcaster, radio presenter, news anchor, and I'm a final semester law student.
Yeah, yeah. Wow. So you hustling, man.
Try,
you got
try
a job.
Hustle.
You in law school, and you got a podcast, radio announcer. Yeah.
Yes, and news anchor.
News anchor?
Yeah, for community radio.
Oh, that's good, man. I do radio myself.
Yeah. I know.
You heard of it?
Yes.
Little small station.
It's getting there. It's, yeah.
112 cities.
You know?
9 million people. It's just.
You'll get there.
I'm trying. Carl, my whole goal is I want to be you. Yeah, one day I'm going to be Carl.
Yeah.
Okay, Carl, buddy, listen, when an actor wins an award, name someone they would thank in their speech.
They would definitely thank their spouse.
Yes.
Their spouse.
Yeah. Yeah.
Blaze, we only got one strike now. When an actor wins an award, name someone they would thank in their speech.
I think they definitely thank their fans.
Their fans, yeah. Priscilla, only
yes,
one
Uncle
strike.
Steve.
When they win an award, name someone they would think in their speech.
I would think they're co-workers.
They're co-workers.
Yep.
Yeah.
Good answer.
See, we don't really have co-workers. Actors and entertainers are very self-centered people. They don't co-workers. They don't have that. They just think they're stars and that's it, you know. So they're co-workers. Wow. Tamia?
Yes.
Do you know the singer, Tamia?
Yes, I do.
Have you ever heard her voice?
Yeah, beautiful.
She's amazing. She's married to Grant Hill. Mm-hmm. They're friends of mine. Yeah. You kind of look like her.
Do I?
No, really, have you all seen Tamia? She resembles Tamia. Yeah. She really does. That's a compliment. Yeah. Now, you got to be careful. Chabalala family can steal. Tamia, when an actor wins an award, name someone they would thank in their speech.
Well, Uncle Steve, I would assume they would thank, for instance, like the director, the producer, the scriptwriter, the people behind the scenes.
Yeah. Just one answer.
Okay, the directors.
The director!
Yes.
Ah, Miss Cecilia's down to one answer. You can clear the board, and you got two strikes. If it's not there, the Chabalala family can steal. When an actor wins an award, name someone they would thank in their speech.
Well, I'll say the crew members.
The crew members?
Yeah.
The crew.
Good answer.
When an actor wins an award, name someone they would thank in their speech.
We definitely have to thank the kids at home.
The kids?
Yes.
They ain't done a damn thing. The kids! Number six.